Good.
Originally, I had planned on doing two poems. One serious, the other very serious. However, the very serious one kind of fell through. I couldn't find Green Eggs and Ham in the library. So instead, I reverted to just doing the serious one. This is by Lord Alfred Tennyson, and it is The Charge of the Light Brigade. Half a league onward, half a league, all into the Valley of Death, rode 600. Forward the Light Brigade, charge for the guns, he said. Into the Valley of Death, rode the 600. Forward the Light Brigade, was there a man dismayed? Not though the soldier knew someone had blundered. Theirs was not to make reply, theirs was not to reason why. Theirs but to do and die. Into the Valley of Death, rode the 600. Cannon to the right of them, cannon to the left of them. Cannon in front of them volleyed and thundered, stormed at with shot and shell. Boldly they rode, and well, into the jaws of death, into the mouth of hell, rode the 600. Flashed all their sabers bare, flashed as they turned in air, sabering the gunners there, charging an army, while all the world wondered. Plunged in the battery smoke, right through the line they broke. Cossack and Russian reeled from the saber stroke, shattered and thundered. Then they rode back, but not the 600. Cannon to the right of them, cannon to the left of them. Cannon behind them volleyed and thundered, stormed at with shot and shell, while horse and hero fell that they had fought so well, came through the jaws of death, back from the mouth of hell, all that was left of them, left of the 600. When can their glory fade? Oh, the wild charge they made. All the world wondered, honor the charge they made. Honor the Light Brigade, noble 600.